Sarah Huckabee Sanders. Sarah Elizabeth Huckabee Sanders is an American political aide, currently serving as Principal Deputy White House Press Secretary. She is the daughter of former Governor of Arkansas and presidential candidate Mike Huckabee, and former Arkansas First Lady Janet Huckabee. Early life. Sanders was born on August 13, 1982, in Hope, Arkansas, United States. She is the youngest child and only daughter of Mike Huckabee, the former governor of Arkansas, and Janet Huckabee. She has two brothers, John Mark and David Huckabee, an Arkansas mortgage broker. She attended Little Rock Central High School in Little Rock, Arkansas. She matriculated at Ouachita Baptist University in Arkadelphia, Arkansas, where she was elected student body president and was active in Republican organizations and other student groups. Sanders' introduction to politics began as a child when her father first ran for governor of Arkansas in 1992. Describing the unsuccessful campaign to The Hill, she said, "He didn't really have much of a staff, so our family has been very engaged and very supportive of my dad. I was stuffing envelopes. I was knocking on doors. I was putting up yard signs." Her father described her childhood, saying, "I always say that when most kids are 7 or 8 years old out jumping rope, she was sitting at the kitchen table listening to political commentators analyze poll results." Huckabee also added that being his youngest child, Sanders was spoiled at times, but her parents worked to instill a good work ethic in all their children. Career. Sanders got her start in politics serving as a field coordinator for her father's 2002 re-election campaign for governor of Arkansas. Her experience includes serving as a regional liaison for congressional affairs at the Department of Education and working as field coordinator for President Bush's re-election campaign in Ohio in 2004. Sanders is a founding partner of Second Street Strategies in Little Rock, Arkansas, a general consulting services provider. She primarily worked on national political campaigns and on campaigns for federal office in Arkansas before joining the Trump administration. Sanders also served as vice president of Sam Outale's Strategies. Sanders served as national political director for her father Mike Huckabee's 2008 presidential campaign. Sanders also served as a senior advisor to Tim Pawlenty in his 2012 presidential run. She was involved in the campaigns of both U.S. senators from Arkansas, managing John Boozman's 2010 campaign and serving as an advisor to Tom Cotton's 2014 election. In 2010, Sanders was named one of Time's 40 Under 40 in politics. In 2016, after managing her father Mike Huckabee's presidential campaign, she signed on as a senior advisor for Donald Trump's 2016 presidential campaign, handling the Trump campaign's communications for coalitions. After Trump's victory, Sanders was named to the position of Deputy White House Press Secretary in his new administration. On May 5, 2017, she held her first White House press briefing, standing in for Sean Spicer, who was serving on Naval Reserve duty. She continued to cover for Spicer until his return to the podium May 12, 2017. Her standing in for Spicer occurred during the dismissal of James Comey and the controversy following it. Her defense of the Trump administration's actions led to some speculation that President Trump was considering promoting her to replace Spicer. This was refuted by her father, Mike Huckabee. Further reporting by CNN suggests White House press briefings in their current format are under review and could be replaced with briefings from President Donald Trump himself. The Wall Street Journal, May 26, 2017 again put Sanders in the frame as a possible replacement for Spicer in the context of wider staff changes and the investigation into alleged communications with Russia. Personal life. Sanders is married to Brian Chatfield Sanders, Mike Huckabee's 2016 media consultant. The marriage took place on May 25, 2010, at Nazareth Lutheran Church at Cruz Bay on the island of St. John in the U.S. Virgin Islands. The couple have three children. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe below.